So you do dentures in your office?
We do. And you know how I feel. I like to have the dentures snapped to something and connected to something, but we also make just dentures. And for folks that are on a budget, sometimes that's what they want to do, or sometimes they're not comfortable with getting implants yet. And then they come back and they get the implants.
So they start with a denture.
They start with a denture. And that's the important thing, is that when we make a denture, we take careful pain and we make sure that we look at what your existing situation is. We get pictures from your past. We measure your teeth. We put those denture teeth back where your other teeth were, and we make them age appropriate. We make them look like you want them to look. And if you're a female, we make them look feminine. If you're a man, we make them look masculine. And we show them to you before we finish them so that you can see and make sure the setup looks good to you. If it doesn't, we change it, we get it like you like it, and then we make it. I think that's huge.
Now, some people, no matter what you do, you can't make them happy with that lower denture. And that's where you give them dental implants to snap it in. Is that right?
That's exactly right. And some people don't have a lot of bone down on the bottom, or some people just are not very tolerant of a denture on the top, on the bottom or the top. And for those folks, we can take a couple of little snaps, or four little snaps. We put them here and here, and then we're able to snap that denture in just like this thing right here. And it snaps together, and you're not pulling that thing out unless you want to. And that's a great thing for people.